and be a light in this world. Shine forth that connection that you have to each other as brothers and sisters in Christ. That community of faith. Shine it brightly, because this world needs hope. This world needs to be restored. And then it tells us the people who are outside of these doors are going through valleys, just like you are going through valleys. And as they go through these valleys, their spiritual vision will be clear. If they see an example of the love of God. And so the writer of Hebrews says to us, be hospitable. Reach out to people who are going through those battles. Love them, care for them, call them. Show compassion with them. Help them through whatever they're going through, because you never know. They may become the angels of God, the messengers of God. They may become the people who join with you in this effort to bring the love of God and the kingdom of God into this world. In other words, they may become the people who God is calling to become your brothers and sisters in Christ. Amen. Let's turn to our final hymn. And that would be number 296, We Have a Story to Tell to the Nation.
Story of the Nation.
Lord, make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord, lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.